So today is April 4th, 2020, and today was supposed to be my senior prom. So that's great. Thank you, coronavirus, for getting rid of that for me.